Okay, hey guys. Welcome back to my Spyro Reignited Trilogy for PS4, with Spyro 2 Ripto's Rage playthrough part 5. So, yep, here we go. Alright. Planes. Right, going to the bird level here, having trouble with the trolley. Where is it? Oh, where the frick is it? Oh, there it is.
Spyro, we are currently suffering from a land blubber infestation. First, they put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship, too. You could stoke up the fires under the boilers, okay. I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery.
All right. Going up now. Going up. Yeah! Don't worry, I can put these out in the jiffy.
Here's that orb I promised. Sorry if it still has clamp juice on it.
Yeah, it's fine. It's still good to me. Yeah, there we go.
That you came along. My machinery is broken, and the gears I need to repair it are scattered all over the tracks. Can you hop on that trolley up there and collect them for me?
Sure. Yes. Okay. All right, come on, come on. jump. Okay, I got those. I collected all those. So, exploding and exploding. Okay. Okay. This is not easy. Okay, it's a barrel. Shoot. Go. Whoa, there we go. Yeah. 41 out of 50. Yes. There we go.
Great work, Spyro. Now I can start fixing my machines. Here, I don't have room in my toolbox for this thing anymore.
Oh, really? Okay. Well, it's all mine now. Thanks. Alright. All orbs have been collected. Alright, cool. Whoa.
Our ship fired up, Spyro. Now we could proceed with our counterattack on Zephyr. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
Alright, yeah. Alright.
Well done, Spyro.
All right, cool. Grease Harbor. All right. Did the Speedway.
Well done, Spyro.
Alright, thank you. Laura. Retro Speedway. Metro Speedway. Oh, okay. Alright, there we go. Yeah. Alright. And retry here. Boy's green, wow.
Crime problem here in Metro Speedway, but I think you might be able to help. A band of cat burglars have been raiding my re-election funds by scaling the walls of the buildings. Would you be willing to help get rid of them?
Yes.
Great! All right. Yeah. Hunter can knock the scoundrels off of the buildings, but we'll need you to catch the loot before it lands in the canal and gets lost. Good luck.
All right.
Hunter is waiting for you outside.
Okay. Okay, there we go.
Well,
just had to go under.
You really taught those crooks a lesson.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Alright, Mr. Leprechaun Mayor. No. Quitting. Yeah. Quit. There we go. Yeah. Right,
Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee.
Okay, sure.
Thanks for the gem, Spyro.
Yeah,
with
whatever.
With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands.
Ooh, that sounds cool. Maybe I'll go to it now. Psych.
Spyro, looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The bridge builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
All right.
Just ain't working for me. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
All right. As soon as I go over here. Oh, shoot, I can't go over there yet. Yeah. Ah.
Explosion! It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh yeah, the Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the breeze builder defenses. Good job, soldier.
Mm-hmm. All right. Wait. flame all that all the way there. Flame this. Okay. It's over here. Come on, come on, come on. Keep on going, keep on going.
What light from yonder window breaks? That window up there, dummy! The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time.
Oh, wow. Don't you mean her? Face right there. Whoa. the stupid fireballs again. Go up all the way. Let's hope to go all the way this time. No, come on! Make it up there. There. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to shoot it all the way down. No! Higher to it, up the ladder here, and then get that gym right there. All right. Whew.
Spyro, here's a little something for, you know, the effort.
Yeah, I get it.
There are two more cowlicks out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them in days.
I'll get them. I can find them.
Oh, my boy, I've got a magic beam, I mean, seed.
Oh, wow, it's the same professor voice from Spyro 2. From Spyro 2, wow, nice.
And see what grows.
All right. Thank you. Oh, yeah. The other one's over there. Growing all the way over there. Get this seed. Alright. Plant it all the way over. Made it. I just gotta get the orb from the others. There we go. Wow, finally I got over there. About time.
Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Oh, there's Romeo. You can have this. I don't need it anymore.
Yeah. All right. find the rest of the gems here. Turn them off. I'm off. Back.
You got all 7 cowlicks for me. Here's a fair reward.
All right. Back up. Get this. Vector, you. I'm coming for ya. Shit. Yeah. All right. There it is. Phew. It's all the way over there. Thank you. open and nothing. Alright, hopefully these gems wouldn't be too hard to find. it. Whew, I've done quite a lot. I finished all of them. Well, that was a lot. Alright, thank you for watching and see you later. Bye.